Just keep driving!
Brimstone's just about a mile or so down that way. Well, sorry I can't take any closer, but there are some desperate folks in need of these supplies.
Much obliged, mister. I'll make sure to tell the governor you helped me. There may even be a reward in
If it's all the same to you, I'd just assume that Governor Griffin don't even know who I am. Good luck to you, soldier.
Governor, you gotta call General Bowden right away, sir.
Who let you in here, soldier?
There's a renegade general on your territory. His name is Diego. He's running a gold mine, and he's using slave labor. It's a job only the U.S. Army can handle, sir. He has an army, and a fort, too.
Well, thank you, soldier. Mr. Diego is one of my biggest contributors. I'm sure this is all a simple misunderstanding. But Mr. Kelly here, he's gonna take good care of you.